So we're starting the temple. We have activated a teleportation. A sound?
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open. Heed my words.
Okay, well that is a massive disappointment. Traditional dungeons, my ass. Still the same fucking... Ooh, do these 5 things. You just repeat the 5 same things over and over again. It's literally so easy. Why can't I move this? Well, we're gonna have to go down and get some secure armor anyways. So we will have to leave it at this for at least a second. Alright, so let's figure out how to do this. I'm assuming we need to shoot something? I don't know what's going on here. Nice shot. So one is in there or up there. Let's try going up. Well, I knew that was gonna end poorly. What if I do this? Okay, so there's a whole cannon up here. Okay, I don't know what to do with the cannon. Yeah, we just gotta figure out the entrance. Huck. This is just so odd. You can't see what's going on in the room, really. Pretty sure this grate is supposed to go down that, though. Then again, though, there's a ladder underneath it, so maybe... Ow. Reversing that does nothing. Okay, so I think we want to try to get under there. Bye. So, what if we pulled out the windmill weapon thingy? That doesn't work. Rewinding doesn't work. That doesn't work. So pretty much, we just need to get old dude to gust it. That's sort of the gimmick of the temple then.
Hey Link! This thing opened one of the locks! We gotta find the other four!
That's so easy with this bird. He literally just destroys everything. I don't know what the lasers can do, and I don't want to find out. I don't know how I was able to crawl up that, but I will take that any day. What does opening those do? Come on now. Bro, got me out here with no food now. You know, it doesn't have to just be arrows. You give me like a couple apples or something. Like, I'm good on arrows. Can't even grab that. Why does it tell me I can grab that when I can't? Yeah, I've got nothing to do with that so far. Use the wing real quick. I need some food. Oh man, I was about to say. Pretty hostile now. I don't know what it's getting hostile with, but it is particularly angry. Move that. Oh, this one can be moved. Where does this go to? Oh my god, I forgot that I was only on half a heart. All right, little buddy, I'm gonna need your help with these guys. This one's just a chest. Oh my. Okay, well there's two. See, that's the part that I don't know is like. Maybe I go down here and I just try ascending. There's one in this building next to us that we don't know how to get into. Are you kidding? What just did that to me? Yeah, I don't understand how you're supposed to do anything with that. No method I know of. When there's something that, there's one that's, I guess. Yeah, it's gonna be far underground. Okay, so we'd do well to enter from the other side.
Here it goes.
So not that one, but the direct opposite side. It's directly in there, but we don't know what to do. Oh, we're missing a triangle thingy. Where could I find one? Wish she could detach things from these. I need something to put on that thing.